On Monday, as Modi set foot on the Congress stronghold, he did not miss the opportunity to hit out at the Gandhis on their turf. But Priyanka Gandhi was also quick to respond, hitting out at Modi for insulting her father. And with this highly charged war of words, the fight is now increasingly becoming Modi versus Priyanka.
4 p.m. Monday, Modi emerges from his chopper. Amidst a roaring welcome, Modi for the first time entered the Gandhi bastion.
Narendra Modi arrives here in Amethi, the very first direct contest between Narendra Modi as he takes on Rahul Gandhi on his very home turf right here in Amethi itself. The numbers are big, a big turnout in terms of the people wanting to attend this rally by Narendra Modi. But will they be able to convert this number into votes for Smriti Irani, the candidate for the BJP from Amethi?
In his most fierce attack, Modi firing multiple salvos at the Congress party, not sparing the Gandhis.
Ye Congress party ka hankar dekhiye. Unka ek neta ye kehne ki himmat kare. Ye kehne ki himmat kare. Smriti Irani hai kaun? Ye sawal pooch rahe ho aap? Smriti Irani hai kaun?
Rahul's challenger Smriti Irani only reiterating Modi's stand, further stinging the Congress party with her remarks.
A party and a family particularly, which has had a perennial relationship, a relationship steeped in love, then pray tell me, why is it that this love does not deem it fit to ensure people in this constituency have electricity? Why does this love not deem it fit that people in this constituency have good roads?
An unfazed Congress party refusing to take the charges lying down. Already preparing a counter-strike. With sources confirming that the Congress is likely to send its top brass to Varanasi.
Not a relationship of arrogance that Mr. Narendra Modi reflected today in Amethi. It's a relationship that emanates on account of a familial bond going back decades, and that's why Congress has won Amethi 10 times.
As Narendra Modi breaks the unspoken code, the focus now shifts to Varanasi, where the Congress is expected to spring up a surprise. Bureau Report, Times Now.